Warning, this video may not be suitable for all audiences. Viewer discretion is advised.
Hey guys, Shaber 1000 here again. This video that you may or may not watch, it's a little graphic, but it is nature. Y'all know we had, most of you guys know we had a bird's nest in my scooter that I've been playing around with, and she did lay her eggs, and we've been kind of keeping an eye on them. She had 3 to 4, you know, we could count 3, but we don't know if there's a 4th one or not. So tonight we was watching her in her little nest through the camera inside the garage. Well, the camera through the monitor inside the garage. Well, we watched her for a little bit, and I kept noticing the camera moving a little bit, but it's raining. Wind was kind of blowing, so didn't pay any attention to it. So we went and made the other videos for you guys, and then went back out in the garage and to check on the bird. The bird wasn't there. So I started playing back the footage and kept going back, and there was something coming down through the screen. So ended up it was a snake. So I know you guys have been wondering about the bird. Yes, she did lay her eggs. So if you have kids, you may or may not want them to watch this. I mean, but it is nature. You know, I'm not posting it for a graphic thing or bait click or nothing like that. Clickbait, whatever you want to call it. I'm not posting it for that. I just think that, yeah, I feel compelled to show this to you guys. It is kind of a learning video as well for maybe the you know, the little bit older guys, you know, the high schoolers, junior high, what not to see how nature really does work in the wild. So anyway, that's what happened. And monkey, she's, you know, she was crying. She, you know, she was so happy, you know, oh, we got eggs, we want babies and everything, but no, we're not. So anyways, I felt compelled to show this to you. Like I said, it's a little on the graphic side, but it is nature. It's nature running its course, you know, and we all, you know, just something we got to deal with. So anyway, thanks for watching, guys, and I'm sorry about the video. So it is graphic, so watch, you know, the little ones. If you don't want them to see it, you know, if you don't want to see it, we understand. Feel free, don't watch, you know. But like I said, I felt compelled to show it to you, and this is a long clip. It's like 23 minutes long, so you may want to fast forward through it, which you can just click your little thing down there, your gear icon, and you can speed your videos up, and, or just, you know, keep going through it. But you'll see what happened. But anyway, again, sorry, but it is nature. So again, guys, thanks for watching, and we'll get back at you soon. Shea Bear, I'm gone.